You want to say something, city manager?
Unmute yourself.
Unmute yourself.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me just share with the council. From time to time, I take the opportunity to meet with the other taxing entities in the city of Port Arthur. And let me share with you, we just met on Monday at the EDC building. And the information on the unemployment rate, we are 23.7 as early as Monday. But that figure does not reflect, it's about 4,900 people. That figure also reflects the number of persons who have been laid off since we had the virus, okay? A true figure of the city of Port Arthur on unemployment, it's about 200 to 300 people, okay? And one of the taxing entities made it very clear to us that there are jobs available right now, you know, unskilled jobs, you know, where people can make in the high 20s to low 30s, you know. And for one example, the Port Authority has been having to have people come all the way from Galveston to work at the port, you know, instead of we having people from Port Arthur here, because the call have gone out many a times, you know, and we just cannot attract people to take those jobs. High 20s to low 30s. So as we continue to talk about, you know, the high unemployment rate, you know, that is very much reflective of what has happened in the last 90 to 120 days. You know, a lot of people are getting stimulus checks, you know, $600. Nobody wants to work. Because if we take a job right now, it means that that is going to mess up the next stimulus check we're going to get, you know. So when we're looking at it, we must look at the entire picture that is being painted of unemployment in the city of Port Arthur. That's all I got to say.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Mayor. Okay. Yeah, Mayor, let me add one more thing to what City Manager said about the jobs.
Okay, go ahead.
I've talked to about at least 10 guys who said the same thing. He said, Councilman Jones, I don't want no job right now, man. I got my stimulus check, me and my wife, my kids. I'm getting unemployment. He said, I make almost $4,000 a month, you know, being unemployed. So I don't want no job, and I don't want to go to work. I know about 10 guys feel that way, so it's probably more than that. So we got to get that, too, to hurt our unemployment. People don't want to work right now. They get it too good. They have it too good. You know, yeah. I see you smiling, Mayor. You know, you must have heard the same thing, huh?
Yeah, I've heard it, and I've seen it in print. And it's not just in Port Arthur. It's around the country.
Yeah.
But the federal government was actually stipulated, I think it's going to begin in July, for unemployment. You're going to have to really prove that you are looking for work. I think before they could just sign up something, and they were trying to even up the ante, so to speak, to where I think the actual person or facility that you sought out employment at, they're going to have to sign up some type of way that they're going to have to know that you are seeking employment to continue to receive the unemployment benefits. So I've heard that too. And it's not anything that's just unique to Port Arthur. It's worldwide, like the pandemic.
So good luck trying to get him out of the house right now. Good luck trying to get him a job.
So, you know, I mean, it's something that our society has to be able to deal with. You know, it's a societal situation that we are dealing with that mindset. And that's what that is. All okay. Right. And if I may, you all, I need to retract something on proclamations. There was a proclamation on my desk at And before we move on to presentations, I like to read the proclamation. And I thought it was for something else, but it isn't. So if you all would allow me to.
Are we through with Mr. Beard?
Yeah. Okay, that was it because when the city manager spoke,
Okay.
So thank you, Mr. Beard.
Mr. Beard's off the phone.
Okay.
Yeah, not now. I am now, though. Thank you much.
Yeah, right. That's what I thought. He was still waiting.
Okay. Thank you, Councilman. Thank you.